started at basic 8. And from there we went into four hours. And so we went to four hours from Rocky. Pakistan. And go right into the next one. Back Ochos, we just come out. We did two coordinate exercises from the hip and side step, and back, side, forward, pivots, and the twist. Then we modified it a little bit. Back, side, forward. We did a little turning, basically a spinning from the leader's part, one more time, side step, exact same thing, back, side forward, here I'm going to spin. And you can also do the doing clockwise, you take a side step, it's back, side forward. Pivoters, either forward ocho and then tango cross. Again, take a side step, back, side forward, forward ocho, and then tango cross. And then from there you work on this figure, the ball figure. I'm going to pivoter, this step, walk, left foot goes behind right. You do an enrosque here. As she comes out, knee and cross and hand cross. And you have to be very patient, make sure that she finishes the one more time. I'm gonna pivot her, step, rock back, left foot goes to the right, you turn, and you come up and then you cross system walk, and then hand cross. And if you want to do it while you do the back workshop, as you do the back workshop, just as you Once I extend it to my left side, you can create this video right here. So you can, you don't have to do it from standing still. As you do the back also, you can go right into it. Back, and then also.